Hey everyone, we're back. My name is Miss Scarlet Tanager, and I am playing some Fallout 4. Let's keep going and hopefully not get murdered. What? You don't see anything? Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. I'll be fine, honey buns. It's not like I'm gonna shoot you in the face and nothing. Except I'm gonna shoot you in the face, because that's probably my job. There we go. There's one. There's two, three, four, and lone.
That's it.
Oh, it happened to be the first one that I picked. Because I'm amazing, that's why.
You're mine now. Uh-oh.
No, I'm not. Don't worry about it, it's fine. Don't worry about it, it's fine! Don't worry about it. Oh, balls, hi, how you doing? Hi. Murder! Her head exploded! It exploded. Okay, who am I killing? Murder who? Murder you? Murder you. Boof! Dead! Everybody's deaded. Everybody's deaded. I'm gonna dead everyone in- What the? That's a lot of bodies! Uh-oh. Hi, how you doing? No! I shot it! I shot it. Nom nom. Ow! What the deuce? Excuse you. No. Excuse you. No. Do I have any books to return? Spend tokens. Oh, I can buy things. Okay, sure. It's over. Oh, hi, item. Hi. Bye! His head came off and the blood's everywhere! Oh, I almost feel bad, but then again, I really, really don't. I really, really do not. Flower vase. Money! I like money. Ooh, a pistol. Where am I? Shadeless lamp. That looks like something else that's kind of... I'm not gonna finish that sentence! I'm not gonna tell you what that looked like to me! No, I'm not! I'm just gonna be silent! Nope, it looked like nothing, don't worry about it. Gold watch. Broken things. Liquid nitrogen dispenser. Okay, I will take that. Can't have the lantern, though. What? Ooh! And a fuse. And a fuse roda. More bodies! Dead lady! Cause I murdered her. I regret nothing. Aw, it's got flowers! Hello? Blowtorch! There's not much there. Not much this way. Ooh! I need to stop yawning! Or I need to get more sleep. Except not. Because I slept, I think I got like at least 9 hours of sleep last night, which is weird. I need to not sleep so much. My character's hair needs to not glitch so much. I don't know if you guys can see it, but it's kind of twitching. Or it was for a minute. I'm gonna take this. Hello? Hi. Hi! I blew it up. I blew it up. I regret nothing. Okay. Hello? Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it, it's fine.
What?
Oh, hi, how you doing? No, you're not. Hi! Nope! How are you- there you go, now he's dead. Okay. I don't know where I'm going, I was just blowing people's heads off. Well, it's a hot plate. Uh-oh. Hi, how you doing? Hi. You are messing with the wrong lady. Cause you're dead now. Aww, it's baby cribs. Sean, you're an old person now. You're old. Hi. No. Yeah. Ow! Oh, bejeebs. Okay. Let's not. Alrighty then, is there anything else that I can eat? Nuke. Nuke the Cola Quantum. Whoa! Where in the hell? Hi! No! I broke my leg! I broke my leg and that's bad! I like my legs better now. Cause that's how this works, right? Where? Oh, there! I'm gonna shoot you! Balls. Okay, where are you at? There you are. No! I'm just waiting for you to show your face! So I can shoot it! Okay. That took way too long! What? Phone, shut up. Hello? Hi! Oh! Sup, how you doing? No. Off with the head! Ooh, a Molotov. Ooh, a Mazel Tov. Yeah, they died. They died hard. I'm assuming. I broke it! God, I broke the bobby pin. Oh, hi! Hi, how you doing? No! Just no!
Someone's out there!
No! No, they're not! Lies and slander. Nobody's here at all. Everything's fine. I have a picture frame. No, puppy! No! Wow, can you say wrecked? This is a very precariously made place. Medex! What's that? I'm gonna click it. Okay. Money! Ooh, more money. Yep. Are you sure about that? Are you sure about that, honey buns? I'm pretty sure you can't do this no more. What? Who hit my puppy? Who hit my puppy? Who hit my dog? Where am I? Let me out! I'm stuck! Make it go away! Make it go away! I think I broke it. It's just dance. It's just having a dance party. Don't worry about it. Just. Oh, it stopped. Oh no, it didn't. There it goes. Okay, it stopped. No, it didn't. Okay, I gotta go. Well, that's a lot of rads. Hi, I'm standing inside you. Insufficient power. Okay. I fixed it. I'm gonna save after that. I think it's a saving time. I definitely think it's a saving time. Yay! I need some... that and probably two of those. That's a little bit better. Is there anything in here? Ooh! Nom 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 nom. Ooh, glue! I'm getting irradiated! Okay. That happened. That totally happened. Ooh! What's that? Wonder glue! Itchy nose! Oh, you're okay, puppy. Oh, right. You're fine! Oh, hi! Ew, you're disgusting! Ew, ick! Ew! Scarlet's not approve! Shepherd! Shepherd, help! Shepherd, help! Fine. No! Oh, jerk face. Off. Thank you. You have died. Okay, where am I going? Railroad HQ. Aww. Balls. So apparently I'm too close to an enemy. Oh, hi. Stay away from me. I just want to fast travel. Now I can fast travel. So we gotta go and put some things away and blow up some stuff and win the game. I think we're getting kind of close, guys. I've got a feeling. So sudden and new. Okay. Hi.
Pam needs you in her room.
Why the hell does Pam need me? Hi.
Augusta's safe house was destroyed by the Institute.
Of course it was. Whoa. Hi.
The safe house is gone.
He's
hard to imagine.
You okay there, Doctor?
The moment. I'm sure someone else could use your help. No shortage of fires to be put out.
Okay. Now what? Dr. Lee, give the program. Wild Ape of Sturgis, travel to Greywater, Lost Patrol. Dr. Piper. Got a lot of crap to do there. Dez!
Please, work with us instead of the Minutemen. The lives of many synths are at stake.
I don't know! Stop making me choose things! I don't wanna. I really don't wanna. Hi, Pam.
Agent Whisper has arrived.
Hi.
I have a mission for you.
There is something wrong with the glitching on my leg.
Synth traffic flow. Odds of entire organization being compromised increase daily.
Okay.
A new distribution center needs to be established.
Define?
A distribution center? What's that?
The railroad organization calls distribution centers safe houses.
Distribution centers?
Are stored and then rerouted safely through the region known as the Commonwealth.
I feel like there's something wrong with my character's suit.
Pacify the target location.
You guys are seeing that, right?
Current and future railroad.
It's all messed up.
New distribution center will be codenamed Mercer Safe House. Good luck.
Mercer? Mercer Frey? Oh, there's so many quests to do. Fine. But we're not gonna do anything for you. We're gonna go talk to Dr. Lee. In the Institute. To enter and exit the Institute, simply fast travel to and from using the map. This ability is only available if you have stayed on the Institute's good graces. So don't piss them off. Whew. We haven't been here in a while. Oh, it's so pretty. It's so pretty!
Nice work bringing that rogue synth back.
No problem. No problem. Oli, I need to talk to your face. Your face and I need to discuss a thing. Hi.
Dr. Lee. You again. What do you want now? You're obviously here for a reason, and you've already spoiled the experiment, so
sorry.
You might as well spit it out.
You're the scientist. Why do you think I'm here?
Well, let's see. A Brotherhood of Steel airship arrives in the Commonwealth. You find a way to intercept our teleport signal, and now you show up at my door. I knew it was just a matter of time before your people would track me down. I've been looking over my shoulder for almost a decade.
Even though you're kind of a jerk.
Someone like you to kill me.
I'm not gonna kill you!
I'm only here with good intentions. You have my word.
You're here to kill you.
Even though we just met?
Yes.
Fine.
No, that'll mess it up if I unplug it.
I'm going to give you the benefit of the doubt.
Yay!
I might not agree with everything he says, but I know he'd never allow harm to come my way.
Yeah, sure.
Do what you came here to say and then leave me alone. Are you happy here? You'd think being surrounded by cutting-edge laboratory equipment and some of the greatest minds the world's ever known would be enough. Only problem
would
is
it?
The lack of transparency. I don't think we get the full story on everything that occurs down here. What does that have to do with why we're talking?
I don't think the Brotherhood is like that either.
The Brotherhood needs your help, Doctor.
Needs my help? Why?
They want to fix Liberty Prime.
Did you abandon any projects you wanted to complete?
You should know better than to ask me that. If they didn't tell you what I was working on, they didn't want you to know.
You're working on Liberty Prime.
I'm certainly not going to put my neck on the line and spread their dirty little secrets.
God damn it!
Tell me something.
Yes?
Why would I possibly want to come crawling back to the Brotherhood? What reason would I have to throw away everything I've accomplished here?
Trust me?
Father trusts me. And so should you.
He trusts you because you're family.
He trusts you because you're family.
I need more than that.
Son of a bitch.
The Brotherhood has always been straight with you.
I am getting a bit tired of all the secrets around here. Sometimes I feel like Father isn't being straight with me. Like there are things I'm not supposed to know about.
Like a lot of them.
I don't like that. But still, how can I turn my back on all of this?
Your work could be instrumental in freeing the Commonwealth.
You really know how to
my charisma!
You know, I never understood why the Institute is so damn selfish. All those innocent people up there, dying. And here I am, surrounded by technology that could make their lives better. Yet we hide down here and insulate ourselves from everything and everyone.
Exactly! Open yourselves up! Help people!
I'll make my way back to the Brotherhood. But I'm going to have to do it on my own. I can't take any chances being seen with you. Tell whoever sent you that they've just regained the services of Dr. Madison Lee.
Yay! I did good. I did good. I don't want to make the decision yet. I don't want to. I'm going to, but I don't want to. Oh, it's so pretty.
In case anyone didn't mention it, quiet time runs from 10 p.m. to...
Yeah, shut up. Seriously, guys, look at this place. The grass is green. The trees are living. The water is water. It's pure. How could I destroy this place?
Is it true food supplement 77 has been discontinued?
Oops. Sorry.
That was my favorite one. From what I hear, that rogue sent the libertarian viewers to follow the requests to the
Anything
you'd like to report?
Nothing to report, sir. I carried out my duties, as usual.
Dr. Ao saw you accessing a terminal. You know you are not permitted to access terminals in that section.
Uh-oh!
Is Dr. Ao mistaken?
Uh-oh.
I mean, no, he's not. But I was only...
What is it? Were you or weren't you accessing a terminal in SRB?
I was, but I swear it's not what it sounds like. I was cleaning the terminal and it switched on by mistake. I was just shutting it down.
Was that a stutter? Have you developed a defect, unit? Maybe you need to be reset.
Defect? Oh dear.
I assure you that won't be necessary. It won't happen again.
See that it doesn't.
What's the difference between the synths and the coursers?
Now get back to your duties.
Your presence here is a great gift, not just to Father, but to all of us. I wouldn't be here.
Hey, I'm leaving. Welcome to the commissary. What can I get for you? I'm leaving. I'm still not sure what to do, guys. Let's go talk to Maxim. On the Pidwin. The Pidwin, Pidwin, Pidwin. The Pidwin, Pidwin, Pidwin. What? The Ripper is a small handheld something or other. Every issue of the Massachusetts Surgical Journal you collect adds a slight increase to enemy limb damage so I can crush skulls and break arms. I don't know what that feels like, though. And none of the Brotherhood has anything to say about that! I just appeared on the Pridwin. Oh, he's just doing a thing. I just appeared out of nowhere on the Pridwin. Nothing. Okay, then. Itch, itch. Don't I have to turn something in to the brother, or to the railroad?
I received word that Dr. Lee is returning to us.
Yep.
How cooperative do you think she'll be?
Oh, you asked me to do it!
Will she be harmed if she doesn't cooperate?
Absolutely not.
We good!
We have plans for Dr.
Lee. I will end you!
Including the resurrection of one of her greatest creations. The last thing we'd want to do is kill the Golden Goose. As soon as Dr. Lee arrives, we'll interrogate her aboard the Pridwin.
Interrogate?
She's been under the Institute's influence for the last decade. And we can't afford to take any chances. Now.
Interrogate how?
You still possess an important piece of data that Proctor Ingram is eagerly awaiting.
Oh, son of a monkey.
I want you to bring it to her immediately. Once again, Knight, you don't fail to impress. Dismissed.
Okay. I'm gonna... Ooh, I leveled. I'm gonna... We're gonna save. Okay, I'm gonna save, because if this causes me to lose loyalty with someone, like get the Institute angry, I have to be careful. Let's see here. Do I want this? Or do I want that? I think I want this one. Do it. Okay, let's go find her. Or we'll go find Proctor Ingram. I'll save, and we'll give her the holotape. Wait, what? Where am I going? I am confused. Oh. I need to go down here, don't I? How do I get down? Oh. What? Okay, I'll get in the vertibird. Why not? Do. Oh, she's down here.
Yeah, research.
Ha! You guys are still an aspirant and an initiate, and I'm already a knight. Get wrecked. Hi.
Proctor, I came across a holotape with a full scan of the Institute.
Wait, no!
Network.
I'm leaving! I forgot to save! I almost did that without saving.
Proctor, I came across a holotape with a full scan of the Institute's network.
Thanks. You know, it's good to see you're still in one piece.
Oh, thanks!
I'm sure what the Interceptor would do to you.
Surprised?
Wait. You didn't expect me to survive the trip?
A device like the Interceptor is way out of my league. I was hoping you'd make it, but I find it tough to have faith in technology I don't understand.
Thanks?
Speaking of technology I don't understand, I'll get this holotape to Proctor Quinlan.
Yay!
I'm dying to find out what's on it.
What do you hope to find on there?
Whatever the Institute doesn't want anybody to know. Before we jump to conclusions, let's see what Quinlan's scribes can get off of it. I'm sure the Institute has all of their data heavily encrypted, so it's gonna take some time to crack.
Okay.
After that, we'll have to see what we've got. There's no telling what we might have grabbed off their mainframe. In the meantime, I've got a new assignment for you. So, I bet you're eager to get your hands dirty on our new project.
I think I can do the Battle of Bunker Hill, so we might do that one in the next episode. But...
Why all the secrecy?
We're pouring every resource we have into this thing. We can't risk tipping off the Institute.
Liberty Prime, isn't it?
The fewer people that know about it, the better. Come on.
It's definitely Liberty Prime if Madison Lee is involved. Okay.
Quinlan might be a big beast, but she's not built for fighting.
Okay. Do I still have the quest? Okay, I do. I do. We haven't pissed off the Institute yet. We haven't pissed them off. She just walked in a circle? Oh, dog meat. You're in everybody's way, aren't you? Do.
This storage bay.
I knew it.
Left of Liberty Prime.
Oh, great.
Used it in the Capital Wasteland as a weapon against the Enclave.
And then it blew the fuck up.
The most advanced robot the Brotherhood has ever had at its disposal. Fortunately, Liberty Prime was destroyed in the line of duty.
So you're fixing it.
Few years piecing him back together.
Okay.
You think that was easy? Try rebuilding a Protectron while you're blindfolded.
Well, it's not like you're building this thing while you're blindfolded.
Excuse me, Proctor Ingram. Do you remember that holotape of Institute data I gave you?
Oh yeah, I need that.
I really need it back.
I'd appreciate knowing why you want me to hand over highly sensitive data first.
I'd like to share the holotape with the Minutemen. I think they need it as badly as we do.
I'm not sure why you trust them with it, but...
Yay! She just gave it back to me! I didn't have to steal it.
You're the one who got it in the first place.
Thank
Here's
you.
Here's the original. Already made myself a copy.
Thank you.
Excuse me, Proctor Ingram.
In order to get Liberty Prime fully operational, we're going to need your help.
Okay.
My help? I don't know a thing about robot repair.
Why don't we leave the repairing to my scribes?
I just need the pieces.
Now, the good news
Lee's gonna
is
be
that
pissed.
We've got most of Prime's parts fully assembled.
Okay.
The bad news is that it's gonna take more than a few rivets and some spot welding to get them working again.
Hopefully.
The first problem is his CPU. It's fragile, and every time we try to feed power to it, it blows itself out.
So
why is the power blowing out his CPU?
Liberty
because
Prime
it's too
has a
strong.
Highly complex power system. A good deal of that system was damaged when he exploded. So I'm working in the dark trying to come up with parts on my own.
Luckily, so you want me to go find the parts?
Convince Dr. Madison Lee to return to the Brotherhood. She was on the original build team for Liberty Prime a little over a decade ago. I've already spoken to her, but she's reluctant to work on Prime for some reason.
So now we have to go convince her.
With his power Great. System, we can get the big guy moving.
Well, we'll do that, guys, in the next episode. My name is Miss Scarlet Tanager, and I have been playing some Fallout 4. I'll see you all in the next video.